Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. We all make mistakes while designing our homes. In today's video, I am going to share some common decorating mistakes along with their solutions. Hanging the artwork too high. This is a very common mistake that many people do. While hanging an artwork, many people hang it closer to the ceiling than it should be. However, the artwork should be hung at eye level. The center of the artwork should be about 57 to 60 inches from the ground. You can also use your own judgment as it varies from person to person. However, it's better to go on the lower side rather than higher. You can also have someone else hold the picture for you while you can see from a bit far that whether or not it's at the right height. Hanging multiple pictures together. Another common mistake is spreading out the group of pictures too far. If you are grouping a few pictures together, make sure to group them close together rather than spreading them too far. Too many decorative pieces. Adding too many decorative pieces together makes the space look more like clutter than decor. Avoid using all your knickknacks at once and try to minimize them by creating a beautiful looking space. And always remember that sometimes less is more. Small area rug. Don't use area rug that is too small. Small rugs that are placed only under the coffee table makes the room look smaller. Rug should be placed in the center of the living room, and at least the front legs of the sofa and armchairs should be placed on the rug. The correct placement of the rug creates a cozy zone, and the living space feels more intimate by connecting all the elements. Poor furniture placement. It is not necessary to push all the furniture against the walls. To create cozier conversation areas, it is important to pull the furniture away from the walls. Even in a small room, you can give furnishings some space by pulling them away from the walls. Lack of color. Another common decorating mistake is having no color. A room is not complete without having a bit of color. Your living room will look dull if the couch, the rug, cushions, curtains, artworks, and almost everything is in the same dark color. Try to add pops of color to add some life to the room. You may add colorful artwork, colorful rug, or colorful cushions to give a new life to your room. If you like this video, then please give it a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button. Thank you for watching. Happy organizing!